to turn back on. I'm just going to restart it. Let me check your harness. Check me out. Man, what's all the puppy stuff down here? Double back.
Yep.
Looking good. You good? Oh, sorry about that.
Potato in your pants, bro?
What the heck? Trying to keep warm.
Yeah. You're supposed to put the potato in the front of your pants, bro.
Yeah, Reed did, but if you want to double check me.
Alright.
Is it all locked in? All locked down. Double back still. Hi, man. Who's your backup? Alright. Hey, you guys good?
I'm just going to drop this hammer when I go real quick.
No problem, I'll take just a second. I'm just gonna walk up a second. Flag. I'm gonna try not to use my hands for a little bit of it. Ice! Thank you. Okay. Can you get that rope off me? Yeah. Okay. Yep. Just a second. Thank you. Excuse me, guys.
Good stay up there.
Nice work.
So I was just trying to ask you if you can keep your rope off me. It kept snagging on my head and pulling my head.
Oh,
shit. Yeah. So it's kind of hard. You didn't move around too much. I just climbed in the path of it.
Well done, man.
Thanks, man.
Feel good?
Feel really good. The ice is way stickier. Yeah, dude, that overhang is definitely get your arms going.
Yeah.
You see anything I was doing wrong?
You know what, man? I wasn't really paying attention.
All right.
Now you're looking
good. It was so hard to like
you're
go out. It was like
a couple times. I saw you
so fucking iced out.
A couple times.
The increments are getting smaller, which looks like it's better.
That just means I'm tiring out.
Yeah, I was telling you, like, when you get tired, you get way less efficient, and that's when you should be trying
to
be
the most
efficient.
My left arm's the worst. Like, I feel like I can't even swing the axe right. It's just like, I don't know, I never use my left hand.
Yeah, I'm so right-hand dominant, dude.
Yeah, I smash my finger so many times, because I'll turn the axe over and then smash my hand right through the rock.
Yeah. I heard that putting your thumb on the back of the tool helps with accuracy.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
I've been grabbing it like that.
Yeah, you grab like this, but then just putting your thumb on the back of it helps.
I'll try that the next time.
Oh.
You want to hit this up, Sam?
I'm too cold right now. I need to get some.
You can jump over there, get something to eat, and warm up over there.
Okay. Thanks, man.
There's an open rope if anybody wants to take it.